no cap, I was going to actually leave the venue real early because no one wanted to participate. No one didn't. There's only four of us. Had our Christmas pajamas on. So a lot of people didn't understand the assignment.
Here we go now. What I got to give it to your daughter. Yeah. You do a little nothing and you drink a little water.
Happy Wednesday, December 22nd. I have dropped my daughter off. So she's at the airport on her way to see her mother. And I have some more running around to do. I have a little bit of work to do. I have a regular job. And then I have some running around to do after that. But I wanted to grab the camera, say good morning. I'm up and at 'em early. So let's see what today brings us. What's going on, everyone? Sun is super bright today. Don't know what's going on. Maybe it's morning, I don't know. Try to clean myself up a little bit. Maybe you can see me a little bit better. The angles. I'm here at the post office. So yes, made it to the post office. I know. I thought it was a no judgment. It's no judgment. Like I said, made it to the post office. Dropping off packages, and then we're gonna do some more running around. I don't know if they're gonna let me take my camera in the post office. Don't even know what that situation is gonna look like, so I'm gonna run in there and I'll be back. And we're back. Line to the post office wasn't too bad. Didn't have too much people in there. I guess I got there a little early. I don't know. The line was a little long, you know, a lot of people just like me, you know what I'm saying, but I'm glad the line wasn't out the door and all the employees was working. I don't know about y'all, I don't know if you've been to the post office before and it'd be 100 people, it'd be like one person working and the other person like going on break, it's a lot that's going on. But the post office, I must say, they were prepared, all the workers were there, they were getting people in, they were nice, they were pleasant, so yes. Let's go grab some Chick-fil-A and then continue our day of running around. Yes, we're gonna continue this day of running around. Yeah, I can barely see me. We are headed to the mall. Yes. Looking for some last minute, well, not really looking for last minute gifts. Not really looking for last minute gifts. I have everything I really need. So I'm going to look for some stuff for New Year's Eve, for an outfit. And you know, got a little bit of time to kill, so why not? Let's
here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all right, children, but that's everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again.
Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. Santa Claus comes tonight.
come Santa Claus, here come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer.
All right, y'all, I am back at home. I went to the mall, didn't see much. Saw some nice option, but nothing I was really in love with. So let me do a really super simple shopping haul. End up getting this polo shirt. If you haven't noticed in my Vlogmas, when I go to work, I like to just wear polos. I wear polos, typically some khakis, because I'm on the floor, I'm up looking at computers, you know, doing everything else, so I don't like to wear nothing too fancy. So I would have gotten these polos in all the colors, but they only had one that fit me. So I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. Also, we have another holiday party to go to tomorrow. And this New Year's is coming up. So you know, I gotta do something super special for New Year's. I seen this jacket. And it's like, you know what? You know, you've seen my red one, which is super nice. I was gonna wear that again, but I'm, you know, do green, do something super nice. So that'd be the jacket I'm gonna wear for my holiday outfit. Still trying to debate, it may go for tomorrow or it may go for New Year's. Either way, I have that jacket and I have, you know, I like having options, and it was a really good sale. So let me put this away. I got some work to do. We have another event to go to later on tonight. So I'm going to put you guys away and I'll be back to get us ready for the event at your outfit. All right, I'm back. Another Superman outfit change. So if you haven't guessed, I'm going to another pajama Christmas party. So that's what we're going to tonight. So let me show you my outfit. As you saw, I've been running around all day. So, you know, got some things accomplished. And since we're in a holiday mood, I say, why not? Let's go to this party. Let me show you my outfit. This is my little bear plush, nice and warm. Have my high top Vans on to complete the outfit. So Tierra's gone. She called me, she made it home safe. I'm so happy to see her. Haven't seen her in some months now. So I was like, hey, let's go ahead and go to this party. Got my little fuzzy ears. So looking all right, looking festive right here. And the weather here it's been cold. It's been cold for the last 2 days. So this should be the perfect outfit to wear. It's a little chilly outside. And once again, we're keeping in the theme of Vlogmas. Now, tomorrow, I have a special surprise for you guys. Don't wanna mention it yet. Got some things in the works. So tomorrow, I do have a special surprise. Stay tuned to tomorrow's vlog. I'm going to turn the lights off, get my coat, get outside. I'm not gonna stay too long. I do have a little bit of work to do tomorrow. Not a whole lot. Things are winding down for the holidays. It's almost Christmas time. So let's get in the car and I'll see you guys. I'll do a little bit of video footage like I did with the last venue. So if you've been watching my vlogs, you should see this venue is very familiar. So let's stop talking and let's get to going. I'll see you guys in 2 seconds. I want to see it all. I wasn't going to record a lot. It was only about maybe four people that had on with Christmas pajamas. So I was a little taken aback, a little upset about that. But you know, hey, you know, I was committed. So all four of us, we had to hang tight. We had to hang together. So it was good. I was gonna leave. I ain't gonna lie. Was, you know, a little uncomfortable, but I thugged it out. Our committee, you know, I understood the assignment. And we stuck together, so you saw the artists, saw all the things we did, and, well, not all the things we did, but you saw all the people that was actually, you know, performing. It's an open mic night. Great artists, love them, so I linked the artists in my description on the ones that were singing. So definitely check out their Instagram pages. Really good artists. It is late, but wanted to talk to you guys. Wanted to end this vlog properly because, you know, I tend to be like, peace out. So, tomorrow's another day. We got a whole bunch of things going on. Christmas is coming soon. Two more days. And I'm going to end the vlog here. I don't know if you can see me. Jesus, got to roll it back real quick. All right, so, talk to you guys later.